After this special performance, we were invited on stage to meet the cast, where our resident mime, Bob Shields, managed to get into a jump off with their resident frog.